Hey y'all. So today I have me some powder. And this is Argo, Kingsford, and Native. I just mixed all three powders together. Mm-hmm. Oh, that was tasty. This powder is so good and fresh. Early this morning, I had me some chunks, so I don't feel like eating chunks right now. Oh, shoot. Sorry about that. The neighbor's playing music, so I had to pause it. All right, y'all. I'm finna get ready to go. I hope you guys have a lovely, blessed, positive day. And keep scooting down because it's cutting off my head the way the camera is sitting. But anyways, I'm finna get ready to go.
back again. I'm getting my iron checked again. We're at the doctor's office.
Did they already poke your finger once?
No, they didn't poke my finger. Perfect. Not today.
Just so that I don't poke the same finger, okay?
Okay, can I?
The middle finger.
Why does that one hurt worse?
No, that's the only one I can get blood out of for some reason.
Oh, no way. Does that happen to you too?
No.
Okay.
I'm good.
Like, for some reason, I poked the first finger and then.
Oh, sorry.
Just a little pinch.
Yeah. That sometimes helps.
This is my iron, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, so if you guys are good, I will send the prescription and stuff before I go to another room. So I will be collected. Okay. So.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So will you guys pick up which pharmacy? So for you it's Ozempic and it was 0.25.
Okay. So do my iron results come back today or?
Yeah, right now I thought before I go to other room I can see the results so I can tell you.
Oh, okay.
Now it's more.
So that's 13.
Yeah, you don't need iron. So it's, sometimes too much iron is not good for your body. Too.
Oh, okay. So it's 13 point.
I think 13. She said 13.
Just 13.
13.0. So that's why it's very good.
What's too low?
11. Anything less than 11 is anemia.
Oh, okay. So I'm at 13. Yes. Last time it was.
It was 12 in June when we did the lab, the Quest diagnostic. It was 12.
Was too high.
It was very good.
12. Yeah, it was good. 12. Yeah, so 12, now it's
now
good.
13. It's still good.
So okay, good. Okay, perfect.
See you guys back one more time in 1 month.
Yes. Okay, yes. See you next
at
month.
Least it was good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, have a nice day then.
You too.
Okay, bye-bye.
I started taking Moringa about a month ago, and my iron level went up. So, yeah, I take a teaspoon a day. And it's really, really nasty, but it's natural. So, yeah, it helps with my iron. So this is what I'll be taking. 1 teaspoon a day. Thanks for watching.